Greetings from the Aragon Circuit in the Spanish desert, where the latest round in the MotoGP class is about to begin. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions.